It was a stylish congregation. You could see they'd been around. And they had the biggest pipe organ of any church in town. But over in the Amen corner of this church sat Brother Iron. And he insisted every Sunday on singing in the choir. His voice was cracked and broken. Age had touched his vocal cords. And he'd get behind and miss the words. Well, the choir stormed and blustered. Brother Ira sang too slow. And he sang the tunes that were in style 100 years ago. So at last, the storm cloud burst. The church was told in vine that Brother Ira must stop his singing, or the choir was going to resign. So the pastor appointed a committee. I think it was 3 or 4. And they got in their big fine car and drove up to Ira's throne. Well, they found the choir's great trouble, sitting in an old armchair. And the summer's golden sunbeams lay upon his snow-white hair. He was singing Rock of Ages in a cracked voice, soft and low. But the angels in heaven understood him, and that's all he cared to know. Said York, "We're here, dear brother, with the vestry's approbation, to discuss a little matter that affects the congregation. Now, we don't want no more singing, except what we've bought. The newest songs are all the rage. The old ones stand for naught. And so we've decided..." Are you listening, Brother Iron? "You're going to have to stop your singing. It's messing up the choir." The old man raised his head, a sign that he did hear. And on his cheek, the three men caught the glitter of a tear. His feeble hands pushed back the locks as white as silky snow. And he answered the committee in a voice both soft and low. "I've sung the Psalms of David almost 80 years, said he. "They've been my staff and comfort all along life's dreary way. I'm sorry I disturbed the choir. I guess I'm doing wrong. But when my heart is filled with praise, well, I can't keep back a song. You know, I wonder if beyond the tide that's breaking at my feet, in that far-off heavenly temple, where my master I shall meet. Wonder if when I try to sing the songs of God up higher, reckon they'll kick me out up there for singing in heaven's choir." A silence filled the little room. The old man bowed his head. The committee went on back to town, but Brother Iron was dead. Well, the choir missed him for a while, but he was soon forgotten. And a few churchgoers watched the door, but the old man entered not. Far away, his voice is sweet, and he sings his heart's desires. Where there are no church committees and no fashionable choirs.